shoot me the game.
How was your hunt?
Let's say from here we continue on. Pericles.
Stay back. He is no threat to Pericles. I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let him through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
And you as well. I only wish it were under better circumstances. And who's this?
Alexios.
Welcome, Alexios. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you did a great job.
It's so easy to forget the good someone has done when times become hard.
Pericles, we've come to you.
It is true, our moment wisely, and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Alexios you'd invite him to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
If he's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see him as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Alexios, this is Athens. If he wants something, sometimes you have to play a role.
And what exactly is it that you want?
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Medeiros. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There's an ostracism vote taking place that could use your influence.
Medeiros, you said he was your colleague?
A politician and ally. He's one of my most loyal friends.
Phidias, the famous sculptor? What did he do exactly?
He stands accused of multiple offenses and is awaiting trial. You'll find him under close guard at his workshop.
Ostracism?
Exile is a term you may be more familiar with. Here in Athens, we vote between two people to decide who should leave.
It's between the sophist, Anaxagoras, and another man, on trial for impiety. My contact near the Agora will give you the details.
I'll do it.
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
So long as it comes.
Χαίρε, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His
He was elected. Athens is the seat of democracy.
Oh, it is. It's just that the wrong man is sitting in that seat.
Did you actually need something? Or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
My services don't come cheap.
I understand the wills of commerce and the needs of the people. I will pay you handsomely for your services.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens? Not me! The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have enough to do in Athens, but I'll consider your offer.
Don't think too long on it.
Just realized my headset wasn't in properly. Alright. So yeah, well, I might as well just do them one by one. So yeah. Dude's made free running. Coming, bro. Snakes. How many to get in here? Well, I have to go through the top. Bro, come on.
Snakes.
Oh well. Oh, I did get what? No, I didn't even get. It's even tied up in your own house, bro.
Blessed be the God that sent you here.
I'd have been eaten alive if it weren't for you.
I don't think they'd eat you.
But they would have certainly killed me. So thank you.
My life-saving services aren't free.
Of course.
Pericles sent me. He was worried about you. Do you often get tied up and surrounded by snakes?
How can you joke about this? Thugs broke into my home, dragged me here, tied me up and surrounded me with these hideous creatures. They must be stopped.
The snakes?
The thugs!
I thought... Alright, hold on. Shit, where was I at, man?
Why would anyone do this?
Politicians are easy targets in these.
I
want
to go
times.
Back because
when they tied me up,
I wasn't meant to pick the bloody payment one.
That I should die by my own kind.
Did you recognize the people who did this?
Pericles asked me to go down to the fishing district and talk with the poor and sick to give them hope. That's how I recognized their voices.
Oh, yes.
They threw rotten food and yelled insults at me. These thugs disguised their faces, but their voices and the stench of fish were unmistakable.
Where should I look?
I couldn't see their faces, but I recognized their voices from one of the districts I visited. They're regulars at Cleon's rallies. They live in the flooded part of the city, near the wall.
I'll track them down, Metiochos. Don't worry.
Metiochos.
Tensions are high right now. At this rate, we'll tear each other apart within the city before the Spartans can breach the walls.
Where are we at? If I were to do a quick save right now, and then check out how far. It was from the last 49. I'll say here. I'll load this up, then I'll go and do that the way I wanted to do it. It didn't register my up when I clicked up for some reason. Here we are.
Blessed be the god that sent you here. I'd have been eaten alive if it weren't for you.
I don't think they'd eat you.
But they would have certainly killed me. So thank you.
I'm always happy to help someone in need.
The world could do with more like you. Especially now.
Pericles sent me. He was worried about you. Do you often get tied up and surrounded by snakes?
How can you joke about this? Thugs broke into my home, dragged me here, tied me up and surrounded me with these hideous creatures. They must be stopped.
The snakes?
The thugs!
Why would anyone do this?
Politicians are easy targets in these troubled times. When they tied me up, they said I was a snake. That I should die by my own kind.
Did you recognize the people who did this?
Pericles asked me to go down to the fishing district and talk with the poor and sick, to give them hope. That's how I recognized their voices.
Oh, yes.
They threw rotten food and yelled insults at me. Fish thugs disguised their faces, but their voices and the stench of fish were unmistakable.
Where should I look?
I couldn't see their faces. I recognized their voices from one of the districts I visited. They're regulars at Cleon's rallies. They live in the flooded part of the city, near the wall.
I'll track them down, Metiochos. Don't worry.
Tensions are high right now. At this rate, we'll tear each other apart within the city before the Spartans can breach the walls.
Suss out these chips. No one took that.
The part of Athens I doubt Pericles is proud to talk about. There has to be a clue around here somewhere.
Ones that were meant to kill Metiochos. Snake bites. And someone hid the body. Though I have a feeling this death was an accident.
That's hidden? Okay.
Looks like the thugs who attacked Metiochos weren't the masterminds behind this plot.
Obviously not, though.
This must be the house of Metiochos' attackers. But the letter proves they're just tools in someone else's plan. Whose?
What the fuck are you doing sniffing around my house?
You attacked Metiochos. I found the snakes, the letter from your friend, and a body. All here.
Poor Actis. We all knew the risks. Things don't happen without a bit of blood being spilled.
Why kill Metiochos with snakes?
We're prisoners in our own city, because of Pericles and his crooked friends. The snake dealer told us it's time to send a message. Time they suffered.
You can't take the law into your own hands. Now I need to decide what to do with you.
Cleon says it's time we took the city back from the elite. Time to fight. Don't matter what you do to us, there will be others who follow our lead.
I know someone gave you those snakes. They used you to do their dirty work. I want to know who.
He's a real hero of Athens. No puppet of Pericles is going to stop him.
Don't be someone's puppet. Tell me where the snake dealer is.
All right, all right. He's got a camp just outside the walls. Sells his snakes from there.
Time to die.
It's not too late to make a difference, but we have to work together.
Maybe you're right. You didn't have to show us mercy. But where do we start?
Start here. This district is your home. Ignore the politicians and concentrate on where you can make change.
Thank you. We will try.
I need to rid Athens of this snake cell.
Thank you for helping us see the truth.
Oh, good, brother. All right, leader. Now's the time to strike. Pericles' corrupt friend, Metiochos, has been oppressing the poor for too long. Take these snakes, you know what you have to do. Metiochos will be the first. Remember the words of Cleon, and let them inspire us all to greatness.
Thank you for helping us see the truth.
Oh, goodbye. Just don't get blinded anymore.
Ha!
trophy.
His death should keep friends of Pericles safe.
Miracle snakes. Oh, they died when he died. Okay. Alright, maybe not. No one did that. I don't even know where these little fuckers are. There's other ones with that. What the fuck? To where, sorry. Look! Nothing else. Failed. Am I gonna loot from the poor people? What a crazy ass game. I'm kidding, I'll do that at some point.
Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I showed them the error of their ways and sent them on their way. They won't be bothering you again.
I'm glad no blood was shed. But how do you know they won't return?
I made it very clear that doing anything stupid would make me angry.
Well, that must have been a terrifying experience for them. Thank you for your help, Mystius. I'll be sure to mention this to Pericles.
Fucking A, it was terrifying for them, bro. I had to deal with the great Alexios, grandson of Leonidas. Or Leonidas, as he likes to say. Alright, yeah. Ah, look at this fancy ass. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Oh my god. Oh, beautiful. Ha ha ha. He's building up. Oh, whoa. What is this place? Looking a little run down. A little bit. Oh my gosh. Dude's got a fancy ass house. Then we got the slums. Right next to his fancy ass house. That's how it is there. Aristocracy, democracy, just power. The rich not giving a damn. Ah, this is the Kaaba. I could have just come through the damn door. I'll go take a secret route. Oh, look at it.
Stop. Can't let you go any further.
I was already in there.
It isn't often you see a guard outside of an artist's workshop.
Just do what I'm told, stranger. And until I'm told otherwise, no one is going in or out.
I would have missed out otherwise if I...
Stand aside.
Hadn't
this
I come
important.
Back to the store, I would have missed this cutscene.
So is keeping people out. Maybe you can see Phidias after his trial, if the people spare his life.
Listen, I'm working for Pericles. He wants me to see Phidias.
Well, I'm working for the people of Athens and they want Phidias dead. Now buck off or you're dead too.
Everyone has a price. How much drachmi is this going to take?
Depends how much you have.
Look at my shoes now.
Here, take it.
That'll do just fine. You tell anyone I did this and you're as good as dead.
Funny. I was going to say the same to you.
Damn it! That was stupid. There wasn't an option to just leave. Steal my money, son of a bitch. Bro, I was just in here. Dumb game. Damn! Okay, it wasn't that good that I went and found that cutscene, was it? Should've just lied.
Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard? No one gets past the guard.
Relax, Pericles sent me.
Praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
They? Who?
The shadows in the night. Why you fear falling asleep? They're hunting me, us. No one is safe in Athens anymore.
The cult of Cosmos. You know about them.
Of course I know about the cult. Here, look at this.
These are instructions.
On how to kill me. But they've been torn.
Then Pericles isn't just getting you out of Athens to save you from the trial. He's saving you from being murdered.
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial. The people are against you. And now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together.
Yes, of course.
Cleon said you're wasting the people's drachmi. If he had his way, he'd serve them your head.
Cleon mentioned me? That's going to hurt Pericles. First impiety, now theft. After all we've done for this city.
You and Pericles seem close.
For Pericles and me, it started with our love of Athens. Our differences push us to greatness. That is true friendship.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Good. Any clues he has of the cultist identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard!
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't really think I'd let you come and go as you please, did you? Now, where are you?
I should just kill him. Give me back my dragon. That's right. That's fine then. I got my money back. But I still could have done all that without anyone even knowing. Gotta go to the port and then change it to night. We almost said night. No, I could change it to night. Poor boss. I hit him. Oh, come on, poor boss.
Daylight's gone.
So long. You shut your mouth. Gold ones. This is bandits. I might as well just grab them all away. Why not? We're in Attica.
Let's move!
So many boats. So many people.
There must be enough food here to feed Cephalonia for a year.
No doubt. Cephalonia's only got a small amount of people. Even less now that the Black Plague's hit.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
Well, it's not the Black Plague, but it's the plague.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Maybe.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Cosmos. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
Not in it for the sea battle, man, we're just here to go traveling. The vibration there.
Can't go any faster, Commander!
Hollywood. Pretty whale.
This is a nice ship.
You don't have to do that.
Do what?
Fill the silence.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that at all. I simply don't find myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be freeing.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're cleaning it up.
Your stomach turning as much as mine is.
You'll get used to it. You'll reach Seriphos before long.
Shipwreck back there that I can go to. Or was that the shipwreck?
Straight for us!
your speed!
Watch out! They are trying to hit us!
Increase speed!
Hold the horse!
March us to the front! Near Bolin! Archer! Get ready to fire! Light your arrows! Light your weapons! Archers! Those arrows! Let's go! Here we go! Light the bullets! Come on! We board the bastards!
That's what you get. Should've just let me park up, bro. Should've just let me park up. Y'all are dumbasses. You had to deal with greatness. Peace out. That is a shipwreck road official. This dude just got annihilated. I still need to upgrade my ship though.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Phidias. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Risen who's plotting Phidias's early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this group.
Ah.
I can.
Cosmos?
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger. Thank you again. Don't forget to come see me under less stressful circumstances.
Very well, bro. Now, details. What is this? Athenian War Hero Gauntlets. This is guys Athenian.
I swear on my life, any lives I will take from others, I will not fail the cosmos again.
Ha! So I gotta kill the bitch. Bryson. Delian League. He was always the case. As was always the case with young men who were too pretty. Too rich, or both. Bryson lived as a weakling, easily exploited by others. In the cult, he saw an opportunity to change all that. He would be strong, feared, and respected. In exchange, his pledge to Cosmos was this. He would torture and kill every person who stood against the cult. And now, he will die by my hand. You stupid old boy. So where is he here? Hmm. Monkios. No. Ah, there it is. The Isle of Salas. Since I'm here, we have someone over here. Level 19. I could go doctor. Pirate Islands. Alright, well, while I'm here anyway, I'll go and get this perch. Things to do. It's an abandoned mine. can't make it in. Very well. Bloomin' hell, man. A big ass mine. Something that only had one treasure in it. There's gotta be something else in here. Give me that. I'll go over there. Okay, in the right one. Same damage on enemies. Nice. Oh, you already know what we have to. Man, who would have ever swum under here and buried this? Whoever that was the craziest. Unless it was here before the sea level rose to this level. In which case it should be ancient gear. There's gotta be something down here. Oh, the shark boy's down here. Killed him in the right spot. Chopped his ass all the way down. Alright, this is it. Come from there, didn't I? It's just the... Is the map turned around? Why does it seem like it's turned? It hasn't. Pirate Islands? Oh, it's part of this. We're definitely going back to my bird. Oh, bird. Ship. I was looking at the button. Perch. Icon. Synchronization. Thank you, man. Good to see you too.
Salvage nearby. Shall we pick it up?
Already did, man. Already did.
Head for open water. Whoa! Feel that wind!
We are going as fast as we can, Commander.
I don't know if this is actually faster than just normally rowing around. I want to go over here, eh? I feel like there's something worth going to. It's a tiny little island. It just seems like it has significance. Part of the pirate island, so maybe they buried Whoa, that's really far down. Still gives me the chills, man. Sitting around here. Yeah, I figured out you could do this. Cool, right? There's definitely gonna be more sharks down here. It couldn't just be this one. There's a quest attached to this. Look at some ear and come back down. Looks like a good enough shot. Oh, I think I'm gonna make it. Oh shit. Maybe I shouldn't have speed my way down. Okay, my brain, okay. Shit. Oh, you a good bear? Holy shit. Oh, there's still treasure. Luckily it was only over here on the shelf. Quest items, Miltos. What quest is it? What the heck? Sorry, bro. I was wondering what the hell he's up to. Wakey, wakey. My leaders are all crashed out. Oh no, this guy's not a leader, but the other three. He's my crew. Get your asses up. No time to be asleep. Going over here, guys.
Onward! Sailing speed!
The seas are treacherous around Chaos. We should be careful.
What? Chariot beasts and skin await at the bottom of the sea.
No! Pirates! A lot of them!
What he did, bro? What did he do?
Sails up now!
We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
Acropolis of Carthage. I feel like this is a poacher tree. Oh, lions. It's my first time coming across the wild ones. Stay back, lion. Unless you wanna die. Forgotten watchtower. Not even forgotten.
Don't want to be caught here.
Shouldn't have let your dog come. Stupido. Who's the buddy? Man, did I blow into oblivion? The Sisters of Artemis. Pathfinders. Okay, that's good then. I'm pretty useless then.
Yeah.
Sorry, you guys had to die. What it is, what it is. Is there anything else up here? Is there any reason to come up here? No reason. Other than the view, of course. Oh, this loot. Nope, the loot wasn't worth it. It's a bit of a perfect place for a bloody perch. A synchro. Oh, it's a lion! Stayed home, piggy. What's that? It shouldn't be restricted once you've killed the people there. It should lose its restriction. That would be nice.
Off we go now.
Oh, no thanks, bro. What the fuck? Dude just jumped off the cliff. Climbing lion.
Ella.
Okay, so there's a perch up here. Look at this. You could only wish that there were things like this still around.
This area will be well defended.
What level is this guy? 30. Thrasel, the resplendent. Jason's golden fleece. Yo. Thrasel the resplendent was more than a strong demeanor and commanding, almost regal presence. Some began to tell tales that she could withstand heavy blows that would cripple any man, but how? Whoa, so you and me need to talk. Yes, too. Well, tier 5. Nemesis Flesh. Atlantis Ascendants. How do I get to in here? Shouldn't you come after me, piggy boy? Go ass out of here. Stupid.
I should try to stay out of sight.
No. Give me that.
Well, I enjoyed that.
Boots of the Immortal. Right. Okay, so I'm assuming that's the risk of it. Helmet of Ares. Man, if you could dive like this, just naturally, woo, still wouldn't go in the ocean, fuck that. Might as well. Not this again. Okay, to be a hassle, I'm gonna fast travel back to the island, back to Athens. And from there, again, I'll stop the stream and then restart the stream. Oh, how far away am I from that? Pretty close to it. Might as well go and get this thing. Here, get this perch, synchronize and get some viewpoints here. But yeah, so in a moment after this, a little quick fast travel, and then from there I'll just restart the stream again. It's too early, early enough.
Hope no one notices me here.
Oh, come on, bro. Climb. Jeez.
Hi.
What's up, Han? Just a heads up if you didn't hear my little statement before. What I'm gonna do is, because the stream is nearing like an hour and a half, so I'm gonna fast travel back to Athens. Then I'm gonna stop the stream and I'll restart the stream just to keep the videos shorter, because I'll also upload them to YouTube. The ones I have on there are pretty long, so thought I'd better start making them shorter for people. But yeah, we'll cruise back to the main part. And oh, where am I? Where am I at?
8.
Andros. I'm gonna go here. Not make it easy. Oh, I can't fast travel yet. That's right. Forget, I'm in a bloody enemy territory. Alright, that should be safe enough to do it now. And again, I changed it to night. I can't even remember the game I got that from. It's probably Destiny. I'm trying to get some of the armor, some of the legendary gears from the cult, while also trying to progress the story. This game's pretty hard to stay in one track, because there's so many things that you just want to do that are side quests. The side quests seem like proper quests, like a story quest as well, oddly enough. And the exploration is just insanely fun. And shop for the follow, by the way, bro.
I know in the northeast there is Poseidon's Trident.
Nice. Yeah, I'll have to search. There's quite a few things that this game has hidden away, some of the items, some of the weapons and armor, legendary gear. At the moment I'm only level 22, so some of the good stuff I can't even equip yet, which is pretty sad. But I'll get there. I want to track that. Alright, so I'll stop the stream here, but if you want to, I'll start another one straight after, and you can jump back in. It's up to you, feel free to. But I'm getting
in level 7.
Level 7? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's pretty good. So your first run through as well, or have you played it before?
First.
Nice. It's a good game, eh? It's pretty addictive. Once you hit level 20, man, you're gonna enjoy your free roaming even more. You hit level 20 and you can do things like this. You take no damage from the fall.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Yeah, people said it was trash and almost exactly like Assassin's Creed Origins. I loved that game.
Yeah, 100%. I've got Origins as well, oddly enough. I saw both of them, they were on special, so I decided, you know, I might as well get them both while they're cheap. Because otherwise it would have been like paying over $100 for each. But I did get Origins as well, I've got this one. I haven't played Origins yet. I decided to start on this. Because to me, I like the concept. I like both Egypt and Greek mythologies, but, you know, the histories behind them and all of that. But this just seemed a little more overpowered. And I like the idea of being an overpowered character. It's a good switch from just being a normal assassin.
Origins is so cool.
Oh man, I'll have to play it at some point. Anyway, bro, now that I'm here, I'll quickly end the stream and I'll start up another one. Feel free to jump back in. And yeah. If not, yeah, if you don't want to jump back in, that's sweet as well. You have a good night. But if you do, see me.
But yeah, I like Odyssey.
100%. Odyssey is mean. Odyssey is beast.
Yup.